Hi, my name is Tommy Jewell. I'm in Section 4 of Business and Professional Communications 2201. A little bit about myself. I am from here in Pocatello, born and raised. Played football at Highland High School, went to Highland High School, graduated, and continued my football career to a junior college, Snow College in Ephraim, Utah. I am currently studying accounting. Hope to graduate within the next year and a half to 2 years. But after my very first semester down in Ephraim, Utah at Snow College, I received a scholarship from Idaho State University and came back home and continued to play football here for a little while. Still studying accounting, I had a couple major changes which threw me off course just a little bit. Not bad, put me a little bit behind. So I am still going to school, finishing up studying accounting. But the reason that I did choose the online version of this course is because I do work a full-time job here in Pocatello at Teton Hyundai. I sell cars down there. So being able to take some online courses and work full-time has come very handy. And given the time frames that we work down there from 8 to 8 typically, with a day off during the week, working on Saturdays as well, it is very nice to take some online courses that way too. So a couple hobbies of mine, I love playing football, of course, but I'm an outdoorsman. I love hunting, fishing, hiking, mountain biking, you name it, I'll do it. Get me outdoors, that's where I want to be. So, it kind of makes you think a little bit why accounting. If you're an outdoors guy, I love numbers. I love putting puzzles together. I just love the aspect of accounting. It's just one of those things that just turned out to me, and I fell in love with it, and that's what I'm going to pursue. So, an ideal job for me after I graduate. I don't have necessarily. I'm not too specific on what I do. Of course, I'm still researching a bunch of different things. I have a couple different opportunities as far as accounting goes, but I'm still pursuing a few different options. So, as far as that goes, I'm still open-ended on that, and I'm excited for this course, and hope you all are too as well.